السلام عليكم brother in the bathroom. The scholars say there are many occasions where it's actually disliked to give the salam. Such as if a person is in the bathroom. Huh? And you have like Muslims. Salam alaikum brother in the bathroom. Yani, would you like me to reply to you? Alaikum salam while I'm in the bathroom. Raham abuk. Can you wait till I get out of the bathroom? Yani, hello. Hawwal ya baba. Allah, fi eh. Wallah al-azim. Ma yinfash al-kalam da jama'a. Or a person sleeping. You wake him up. Salam alaikum. Brother, are you sleeping? La wallah akhi, I was just putting on an act. You know, we're doing this frozen moment game. I don't know what that game is where you freeze. Yani, what does it look like? I'm dead? Ya akhi, I'm sleepy. You wake me up from sleep to tell me if I'm sleeping? That's like when you arrive. Oh, brother, you're here? Wait, let me see. Wallahi, it looks like I'm here. Ya subhanallah. He. How did I come here? La. This is amazing. What do you think this is? A ghost? Of course I'm here. Some questions shouldn't be asked. It's a person reading the Quran. Yani, you sometimes, and this happens all the time. Oh, how many fights did I have to have with people who wanted to fight me in the masjid? You try to go early to the masjid. You know, back when we were going to the masjid before Taraweeh. You want to sit in the masjid, try to recite some Quran. And then every 3 seconds someone comes in. While you're reading the Quran. Assalamu alaikum rahmatullah. Now you're in the middle of recitation. You may be reflecting. Allah may have given you that moment of clarity where you can interact with the book of Allah. You have to stop and say, wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And then you go back to read. Then the next day, salam alaikum, wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The scholars say it is disliked to give salam to someone who's reading the Quran. Let him, ya akhi, let him be involved in his act of worship. Scare him. Is when brothers see you carrying with your hands, literally like you might even have just come from the supermarket with groceries, like 10 bags, 10 grocery bags in each hand, and then the brother comes to you and goes, Salaam alaikum, brother. With which hand would you like me to shake, ya captain? Would you like a hand to come out of my bald head and extend into to shake, a third hand to into a chest, open up, and a hand comes out? And brother, see you struggling. They see me trying to like put the phone away, put the thing away, and then he still has his hand extended. Be courteous and observant. You go, you see a brother's hand occupied. Khalas, the salam with the mouth is enough. Don't burden the people with that.
Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe and click on the notification bell. Like, comment, and share with friends and family.